Hello friends, welcome to Learn Positive with Pradeep Kumar. If you are seeing my channel, like, comment and share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon next to it. Strength of Materials, Unit 1, Chapter 1, Statics of Particles, Solution for Problems, Class 17. If you want to see my previous videos, please click the I button on the top of the video. It will give you Strength of Material playlist. See all the videos and subscribe to my channel. So 17th problem is, three parallel forces F1, F2 and F3 are acting on a body as shown in the figure. The figure was given below. So there was a three forces F1 and F2 and F3. The force F1 equal to 250 Newton and force F3 equal to 1000 Newton. We don't have the value of F2 here. So the distance between F1 and F2 is 1 meter. Then determine the magnitude of force F2 and distance of F2 from the force F3. So see the diagram. The point A, B, C, at the point A, F1 250 Newton is acted. At the point B, F2 is acted. We have to find the value of F2. And the point C, F3 is acted, 1000 Newton. The distance between the A, B, that is F1 to F2 is 1 meter. The distance between B, C is not found. We have to find that because I substitute X in there. So it is the distance between F2 and F3. Now see the given data. So the given data, force F1 equal to 250 Newton and force F3 equal to 1000 Newton and distance AB equal to 1 meter. To find is force F2 and distance of force F2 from the F3. So solution, applying condition of equilibrium here. So the sum of all forces in y direction, all the forces in y direction, so I take the y direction first, equal to 0. So summation of Fy equal to 0. So F1 minus F2 plus F3 equal to 0. For the y direction, we have to substitute sine theta. All the forces are in 90 degree. So sine 90 is 1. So I didn't mention here because the value is 1. Anything into 1 is same value. So I didn't mention the sine 90 here. So F1 minus F2 plus F3 equal to 0. The value of F1 and F3 is substituted. So 250 minus F2 plus 1000 equal to 0. So minus F2 plus 1250. It was 1250 equal to 0. Now I am transferring the 1250 from left to right. It becomes a negative sign. So minus F2 equal to minus 1250. The minus on both sides is cancelled. So the value of F2 is 1250 Newton. We found the force F2 is 1250 Newton and the distance. Now we are going to find the distance by the magnitude, by the moment. So sum of all moment at any point equal to 0, the sigma of a moment equal to 0. Now take the moment about A. So the point F1 is from the A is 0 because it was present at the A. So I take from the F2 and F3. So F2 into the distance was AB and minus F3 into distance was AC. That is equal to 0. So now substituting the value of F2 and AB, F3 and AC, 1250 into 1 minus 1000 into the AC value is 1 plus X. So I substitute here 1 plus X. Now the value of 1250 into 1 is 1250. The 1000 in minus 1000 into 1 is minus 1000. Minus 1000 into X is minus 1000X equal to 0. And 1250 minus 1000 is 250 minus 1000x equal to 0. I now transfer the 250 from left to right, it becomes negative. So minus 1000x equal to minus 250. And now transferring the minus 1000 to the right, it becomes divide. So x equal to minus 250 divided by minus 1000. The symbol minus is cancelled on both sides. And x equal to 0.25 meter. We found the distance between F2 and F3. Now going to the result, the force F2 is 1250 Newton and the distance F2 from F3 is 0.25 meter. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, and if you have any doubt, please comment on the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends.